Leg sweep, make man kiss floor. Getting on gal and I'm getting on flights. I don't follow no law. One day I'm shutting down shows, then I'm shutting down shops for the bands I'm bored. Big backside door. These paintings love tech selfies, but they love tech manswood more. I hit shoes on a...
What is up, Dude Gang? It is your boy HJD coming to you today with a World War II video. And yes, it's going to be a very quick video as it came to mind yesterday whilst I was recording. And if you guys watch my videos, you will know if I do cut comms, I don't do banger of the day because it just doesn't. It's not as good. It's not as good. But by all means, comment down your bangs of the day down below still for tomorrow's video. But if you've seen my videos recently, I think I've played Black Ops 1 twice this week. I've been playing it a lot. And yesterday I did a try and old glitches, which you guys killed, by the way. I appreciate that a lot. I was looking through the maps yesterday whilst playing Black Ops 1, whilst trying to do the old glitches, and I came across something, I stumbled across something, and it like jogged my memory whilst I was playing on that map, and I thought it was very similar to a map in COD World War 2. Now, I don't know if they got the design from Black Ops 1 when they made this map, but I'm going to try and show you and try and explain, I'm very shit at explaining, but like the similarities of the map and what it looks like and see if you guys agree. On your screen now, you will see a picture of Gibraltar from COD World War II from above. This is Gibraltar, the map. Now, I want you to look at it, take it in, have a little look at the map design and help me as to whether I'm going crazy or not. Now on your screen is a picture of the map Summit from Black Ops 1 from above. Again, have a little look, and then I'm going to try to talk you through the similarities and why I think Gibraltar is pretty much not an identical remake, but extremely similar. So yeah, I'm not too sure. So starting off with the left side of both spawns on the map. As you can see, Gibraltar on the left, Summit on the right. I want you to focus on the alleys moving up through this left point on the map. Now straight away, obviously, you can see one's going up on the right side, one's going up on the left side, but think of it as it's been flipped. So Gibraltar is the flipped version of Summit. And obviously, like I said, they're not identical in looks, but I want you to focus on like the roots of the map and what turnings of the map. Because Boots on the Ground COD, they normally have like the base of the map is three like running sections. There'll be a side, a middle, and a right. So as you follow both alleys up on both maps, they will end and be connected to a building. Connected to both buildings on both maps is a pathway that leads onto the middle of the map. Now, if we compare these side by side, as you can see at Summit, we have the building on the top, the pathway that comes down and around the outside of the map, which is connected to a building at the bottom where you can either go left or right. Now moving on to Gibraltar again, we have the building at the top, the pathway around the side of the map that leads all the way around, and a similar building structure at the bottom where again, you can go left or right. So now we're moving on to the east spawns on both maps. As you can see, Summit again, we've got the big structure here, and on Gibraltar, the big structure here. With them both having three identical routes to choose from, on Summit you have the left, which straight ahead, which leads into the middle. You can go right from the middle, which leads into the middle again, or the pathway around the right, or all the way around the back, which leads to the side on path, which is identical in Gibraltar in the three points marked here. So hopefully by now you're beginning to see the similarities on how Gibraltar and Summit are like in somewhat way related. I'm not saying it's an identical remake, but maybe Sledgehammer did get the idea of the map for designing Gibraltar. I think if you played Black Ops 1 and played on the map Summit yourself, you'll be able to see the similarities a lot easier. If you haven't played it, it might be a lot harder, but I want you guys to comment down below if you think it looks similar or I'm just chatting shit. Probably just chatting shit, but I honestly think whilst playing these and looking at them from above and comparing the routes of the map, they do look very similar. But like I said, be sure to comment down your thoughts below. Drop a like on the video if you did enjoy it. Very short video today, but something a little bit different. I will see you guys tomorrow. Subscribe if you want to become part of the Dude Gang, and I will see you on the next one.